みんな、私はここに残るけど見つかった。会えたらもう一度仲間と呼んでくれますか。
何？
もしもし、もしもし、聞こえてますか？
ええ、聞こえてるわ。リリオンズね。
おい、俺通じてんのか？俺、古伝電虫使ったことねえんだよ。
はい、大丈夫です。そのまま話せます。
何の？
ああ。
おい、さっさと用件を言え。何があった？
てめえ、一体何者だ？
俺か？俺は、ミスター・プリンス。
俺はモンキー・D・ルフィ。
お前らを超えて海賊王になる男だ。 I am
There's one specific moment in this arc that just changed everything. It's where Nami's sitting on the ground in tears, and she looks back over her right shoulder and she says, "Luffy, help me." Oh boy, I knew it was on, and I knew based on Luffy's response that he is not just the captain of the Straw Hat, but he's gonna be my captain too. I'm riding with Luffy right now, man. Takes off his hat, he puts it on her head, and that is the moment where I fell in love with the series. If I'm not up in the student, I'm fucking his cash off. Don't you know Polo Ruff, skinny tie with the dress, till a nigga be rapping his ass off. Yeah, I heard he got surgery, still wanna climb from the back just to see if my ass off. Go like Harlem, we'll watch me blast off. Tried to throw us some bullets, but we made him fumble like, no, you ain't getting that pass off.
俺の名はドン・キホーテ・ド・フラミンゴ。
かたじけない。
大丈夫か？
Yeah.